I live by a force center major, so you need your force center. So first you have to pick your major axis of 120. Let's pick 120. Let's take the measurements here. 120 millimeters here and here. Let's call it A. Let's call it B. The center is 60 millimeters. Good. We draw a perpendicular line from the center. Draw a perpendicular line from the center. Good. We take a measurement from the minor axis of 40 up and down. So you are getting 80. 40 and 40. So let's go here C, let's go here D, let's go here C and let's go here D. And after that, let's join C, D to A with a line. Let's join D to A with a line. Good. Then, open from zero here. From 0 to A. From 0 to A, that is 60. Draw a semicircle. Extend this line to meet the semicircle. Now, after that, let's call it E. Now, open from D to E, draw an arc. Open E to D, draw an arc. Good. And let's go here F. Now, with F and A, find the center of F and A. Find the center of F and A. With the bisectors, you join them with a line. So call here 1, that is first center, right, let's call here 1, and let's call here 2, and you have 1, you have 2, you can have 3 and 4, so from here, copying from here to here, 1, strike here, let's call here 3. Now let's take a measurement from 2 to 0. Now we can call here 2 to 0. And we can call here 4. Let's call here 4. Good, so you have 1, 2, 3, and 4. So let's join 2 to 3 with the line. Let's join 4 to 3 with the line. Okay? Let's join 4 to 1 with the line. So you have your 4 center, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now let's stand at 1. Open to E. Draw. Come to 3. Open to B. It should be the same. Oh. It should be the same. Draw. Now take distance from here to O. From 2 to D. From 2 to D and to this and to this. Good. Okay. Come and take from 4. Here to this and here and draw. Good. This ellipse by 4 center emitted.